think I'm getting, if it's a box, I think it's the one from my friend Maki. I don't know, she seems confused. Oh, maybe it's not. What the heck was that? Oh, it's supposed to come by. Oh. Maybe she didn't want to get in the way of my car.
See, I think if I'm far back, she can't see me through the window. I don't want to seem like some creeper. I don't want people to know I'm some creeper.
Well, how big is the box if she's having to open it to the back?
Yeah. This lady looks like she's gotta get a big old box. She's trying to figure it out. Wish I could just go out there and help her. Maybe I shouldn't film her. Yeah, that's not mine. There's a baby bear on there. That ain't mine. Well, unless Maki sent me a crib, I don't think that's mine. Let's get back to devotional time.
Oh, it's kind of like a banana strawberry, whatever this is supposed to. It says berry, so this one like adds berry flavor. So hopefully the banana kind of counters it, because I don't want too much berry flavor. That's why I just had a couple of strawberries in there. So I'm returning this other bag right now that I got.
So it was nice, but I actually have to change my pricing levels or amount. I'm gonna return it today. I actually didn't realize I was a day late, so hopefully all is well. They already have the shipping label on here. So they make it really... I'm about to get ready for another video, so I'm just showing so you guys don't see me right now. Anyway, so this is, they already have the label on there. It's ready to go and be sent. So, yeah, they make it pretty easy to return things. Like, literally, I just gotta dump this at the post office and I'll be good to go. So I'm gonna do that. I might grab a coffee because I have a gift card. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that and do another video. And I'm not sure what else. I think that's it.
Here's me recording something with Mizu. And we're
in Seattle right now. Just kind of chilling.
And we just went to a little guy, so. So we got stuff to be cute, and this one spent too much money. But yeah, now we go back.
The sun's gonna set in a little while, so we go back.
It's so nice though here. Like, this area is chill.
It's kind of foggy outside today. I don't even really vlog anymore because, like, I rather just do content, actual content. Maybe when I have my own place, I'll do more vlogging because I don't know. I just like sleep with stuff. Next is the coffee, and then I spend a couple hours actually in the morning now. I use it, well, I get my coffee, try to wake up. Sometimes I do it without coffee, like if I feel a little bit of awake, but I've been sleeping in a little too long. I'm adjusting my schedule, but like my body still wants to like sleep in, and I'm like, dude, like you got enough sleep, get up. I do prayer, meditation, and journaling. I even have a prayer journal to keep people in mind that I'm praying for. And it's really been just really nice. It's such a blessing to just be able to do that these mornings. I'm trying to take advantage of not working in a good sense and helping my mental and spiritual health and emotional. Physically, I've been actually able to be a little busier cleaning and everything. So hopefully this body... is like, I'm just gonna like show you guys my stomach. This isn't fit anymore. Like, it's not like I'm like overweight
But, like, you can just, like, it used to be flatter and, like, tighter because I was working out. And now it's, like, flabby. All right, so here we are at the coffee station. You guys always see me doing this, but I'm usually, like, all quiet and aesthetic about it. But I'm like, you know what? This is how we do it. We grab a coffee from here. I got Pete's, Starbucks, and Walmart brand. And then those are the cleaners. I have like a collection of whatever. I just sometimes buy different, like they're different roasts, so that's why I try out different ones. This one's just the medium, or is it dark? Medium? I don't know, I just put it in there. These are mugs. Oh, my battery's gonna die. Alright guys, I'm gonna make my coffee now, so this isn't like entertaining anyway. So, we'll continue with whatever I decide to film next. I got my second box from Stitch Fix, and I'm just kind of throwing this in to my vlog for the month. This actually came earlier than I thought it would, so that's nice. I see a little bit of pink and soft. I did ask them to have like softer, warmer things for me, and also cheaper things for me. So I'm gonna set this up on a tripod and we'll look at this stuff. I look like a freaking polar bear in this, but I'm just like wearing like layers of clothing because it's kind of cold. And we're just gonna keep the face out of here. Okay, so there's this kid that keeps driving his quad. There's like two. No parents ever watch them. They like live way down the street around the corner. But their kids just go on people's lawns, riding their quads. Literally, I can see they're tearing up the grass on their lawn because they've made like this ramp out of this area that's supposed to be just decoration where the green like kind of goes on a hill and then it goes down with these rocks. Well, the kids just go on there and ramp it, and then they've started to just cruise through our lawn, which there's nothing there, but they're like literally cutting it close. So I'm kind of like, oh. I keep having to pull up my camera because just in case, because if we have to complain to the neighborhood, like, kind of like watch thingy and be like, hey, whoever kids these are, like, this is what they're doing. They shouldn't be doing this. Like, it's fine if they're on the street. Like, they're, as long as they're safe and out of the way and, like, aren't in danger. But going through people's yards and literally tearing up the grass with their quad wheels, not okay. And a teacher in me wants to be like, So first there's this. Oh my gosh, this is cute. Pretty cute. This is $80. I'm sorry, but as cute as this is, like, I'm not spending $80 on this. My camera died at some point. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so the other item, I don't know where it stopped, but hopefully you saw some of the other one. This is the next one, which is $48. It is really nice. It's a nice pullover. And I believe, if anything, I can keep this one and I won't waste any money. This, which honestly wouldn't be bad, but not really my type too much. It's not bad, but it's just like, I don't know. Sorry, I'm not giving myself much space. But it's a puffer jacket. This one goes for $58. It's by Market and Spruce. There's a lot of these blank and blank names. I don't know. Also, you can see them inside my closet, so I won't have to spend any money if I keep this. So I'm thinking, you know what? Sweet. It'll use the rest of my credits. I'll get a free item. I know I kind of wasted the first box, but like at least I can be honest with you guys. You might get a good credit. Also, if I get a $100 credit offer and someone takes it, then they'll get $100 credit too. So I'm pretty sure I had to talk to my friend Sheree about it, see if she got hers, but I'm gonna use mine. So
I mean, I'm gonna use what's left, which is $60. So if you guys keep trying, it does use $20 towards the stylus thing. So I'm like, it's the only thing that's kind of like, you take a gamble, or you just don't be picky like me, or put tons of expensive stuff. Why is there a, is it focusing on this? Anyway, I'm gonna go. You guys enjoy the rest of the vlog, or this might be pretty much it. Thank you for watching me, guys, and thanks for any of the new subscribers.
Nice. It's like fitted but loose, and yeah, I'm very confident. I'm just wearing my like loose fit Adidas, and I think it probably be more flattering without my sports bra on. But yeah, I like it. It's comfy, and I finally made a decision.